why was the producer disturbing me? For me, my question is, people have been with me since I was a child. I love Christians. And I went to Catholic school from primary to JSS until I finished. And I was always away for morning devotions. A lot of people don't know that. And so I'm used to, for me, religion, I don't think religion has, human beings have been where they want to belong, if they believe in where they are at the time. It doesn't make anybody enemies, and it doesn't make, for me, I believe my religion, if you're okay, if you believe in God, I believe in God, I think it's okay, at the right time, God is halfway. So, it's work, and then it's a teaching, it's a faith. And so, it has nothing to do with a particular religion. People need to be great people before they pick religion. And so, religion doesn't define a person. It's not about the religion you know.
Right.